The challenges of winter inspired a local night dealer to look for a manure spreader that would not break down in harsh conditions. Meeting that challenge, the first spreader rolled out of the Broadhead factory in 1949. These rugged machines quickly became the market leader in quality and durability. Agriculture evolved. With increased milk production came higher amounts of wetter manure from freestall and tie-stall barns. Farmers struggled to handle this slurry manure, and traditional box spreaders were no longer adequate for the job. Responding to the need, in 1984, the company introduced the Slinger side-discharge spreader. This machine handled both the slurry manure and also the solid manure found on modern dairies. Farmers now had one machine to handle all their spreading needs. Improving on the Slinger design, in 1993, the company revolutionized the industry with the introduction of the ProTwin Slinger. This innovative two-auger design eliminated material bridging problems and ensured smooth, even delivery. The ProTwin Slinger effectively spread the widest range of wet or dry material of any spreader on the market, expanding usage to confined beef and poultry operations, and even into industrial applications. For 30 years, Kuhn Knight Slinger manure spreaders have led the way in manure and biosolid spreading, meeting the needs of thousands across the world. But now, the best just got better. We are proud to introduce the Kuhn Knight SLC 100 Series ProTwin Slinger Commercial Manure Spreaders with innovative new features designed to take productivity and spreading quality to the next level. The proven and exclusive twin auger design provides the same outstanding material flow as previous designs. The bi-directional movement of the augers eliminates bridging and provides constant delivery of material to the swinging hammer discharge. All SLC 100 series models feature a wide 18 hammer underslug discharge for fast, efficient unloading of all types of materials. The newly designed hammers effectively shear material and provide a consistent, even spread pattern. The new two-piece shroud provides full adjustment for optimal setting of the clearance between the shroud and the hammers. Maintaining the proper clearance enhances the shearing performance of the hammers and provides a more uniform spread pattern to take best advantage of the manure's nutrient value. It also reduces necessary horsepower, increases material breakup, and extends hammer life. The durable heavy-duty drive requires minimal maintenance and provides years of trouble-free service. The entire drive is now enclosed in a front oil bath that provides constant lubrication for chains, bearings, and sprockets for longer life. The new auger drive incorporates individual shear protection to safeguard against damage from foreign objects. The hydraulically adjustable deflector allows operators to conveniently regulate the spread pattern from the tractor seat while spreading. This provides control of the spreading width for accurate nutrient placement along field borders or in windy conditions. This new patent-pending design also closes off the discharge to help prevent material from falling during transport. An optional scale system available on all SLC models precisely tracks and records applied nutrients. This system, combined with the latest scale head technology, provides integrated manure application management and record-keeping capabilities. These new spreaders provide the ideal combination of efficiency, versatility, and rugged durability for maximum return on investment. For one machine to handle diverse spreading needs, the SLC 100 Series ProTwin Slingers are the machines of choice.